Say goodbye to elbow pain.
Wrist should be locked. Thumb should be close to your hands. Make contact with the wall right here. This area. Not here. Right here. You start off with 3 to 5 minutes of this exercise. Hyperarch push hands. The next exercise we're going to do is the hyperarch wall bumps. Like this. Okay? Put a lot of fascial tension in there. You're going to slowly tilt over, bounce, bounce, bounce.